It's near 10 o'clock almost. Not subscribed yet. I want you guys to subscribe. And here's something for you. By April the 4th, I want you guys to comment on one of my YouTube videos. And it has to be this vlog. I want you to comment on this vlog saying, "Will, I dare you to do blank." I'm not doing the ice bucket challenge because my mom won't let me. I might do some dares, so please give me a dare to do, because I really want to do one. So everybody wondering, what the frick is this stupid old Windows 10? I don't know what it's doing here, but it's freaking pretty heavy. As you can see, I was about to throw it. I don't want to throw my old PC away. So there's flowers from my grandma's death. She died in the living room while sleeping. It's a tragedy. I cannot believe my eyes. And she was dead. Like, she is in heaven right now. She got cremated. We have her ashes, like I showed you in the other one. You remember? I showed you her ashes in a previous episode when I was making popcorn. It was at the TV. Near the TV, actually. So yeah, we all went in here. I was like right here. Papa was right here. My mom right here, and somebody else right here. It was cold. I had to get the body out. Then suddenly Mr. Officer Daniel, I don't know where he was, but came up to the door saying, "Sorry," and stuff. He was a good cop. Now, we're worrying about my mom. Let's not worry about my mom right now. Or my grandma. I called her mama when I was little. And she would get me everything, like Robux. She would get me Robux and Roblox and stuff. And then, until my account was hacked. She died on the 15th of February, the president's birthday. Or President's Day. She died on President's Day, so please pray for me. Subscribe, please. We can do more subscribers than this. But, yeah, there's a guitar case. I might be planning to, play a guitar and maybe play a little tune for you. But give me some challenges and dares to do, and I will do them. I might not get to all of them, but please. And also, please do subscribe if you ever feel like it. I'm not gonna say if you feel like it, just subscribe. Remember, we gotta get 10 subscribers by April the 7th, and then we gotta get 40 subscribers by April the 9th, and then we're gonna go for 50 subscribers each week. So this week I expect 10, next week I expect 20. And the week after the next week, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. And then we stop at 100 and go back down to like 99 and then go up to, let's say, 200. Yeah. And then we continue on. That's what my plan is. So that way we have a lot of people watching, subscribers and stuff. I want to have the most subscribers more than PewDiePie and Gillian the Hacker. I want to have the most subscribers than them. Anyway, yeah, it's been a long day. If you're a Paul Walker fan, sorry Vin Diesel for your brother being killed. It's hard. If someone has to die, when someone has to die. I won't be on Vine for a little few days because of some reason. Because I gotta get these math test scripts in. I might do a little bit of Vines, but Christmas vlog. Upload, maybe, I don't know. But, my favorite person on the planet is King Batch. Or Bob. I don't know how to pronounce it. King Batch is my favorite dude, and Marlon Webb. Abdri Fedre. And, of Gary's Mod roleplay called The Electric Car, and it's about a runaway electric car from the Slig Wolf's train, and it's an electric passenger car from the Slig Wolf's vehicle train. And what happens is that car runs away after it picks up passengers, and then suddenly no one can stop it. Maybe I'll do that, I don't know. It depends how much subscribers we get by the end of this year. Maybe. And also, give me some fan mail. My address is 1138 Roundport Court, and my other house is 214 Green Meadows Drive. So send me some fan mail if you want to. I really want some fan mail. Maybe get like Jacksepticeye or something. Yeah. My favorite YouTubers are, I like all my YouTubers that I have subscribed to. Just please subscribe and all that. I got this for my Christmas tree. If you enjoyed, I'm gonna stay here for a little while.